As a point guard, dribbling is very important. You must be able to know how to dribble with your right hand equally as well as your left hand. You must be able to go in each direction so you can set up other players on the court. One of the drills that I use a lot is called the figure eight drill. I'll just go through it briefly for you. You want to keep the ball as low as possible and try to get it with your fingertips. And as you get more comfortable with it, you can start looking away from the basketball. Then that way you can see people open. When they make cuts, you can pass it. And everybody will love you because you'll be a good point guard.